I'm Lady Sovereign. Hello, Heidi Ho. And who are you? Me, you, yeah, yeah. Everyone, we've had one of them days. But listen, me, you cannot relate. I'm a star, I'm an individual, an educated example of intelligence. I'm considerably. When I made my first album, I was like 18, 19. So I guess you're always gonna grow up or, you know, say different things or approach things differently. But, you know, I did take like a year and a half off of making music altogether. I literally listened to music. I didn't like even attempt to try and make any. I just needed to clear my head in general. Like, I was so tired, like, and exhausted, like, from the last adventure of what I was doing, you know. Like, after the Gwen Stefani tour, I was burnt out and I was just fed up with everything, you know, and Def Jam were kind of getting annoyed at me not doing anything, and I was just getting annoyed at doing too much, so it was kind of like, you know, but it did good, you know. I just literally just went back to normality and just was hanging out with friends, and I think that kind of, it made me feel a lot better. Just from experience, I don't think I would sign to a major again. Like, you know, a few majors wanted to sign me again, but I don't know why, because I'll just back out of promo all the time, but, you know, and they'll get annoyed. But I just didn't want to be in that scenario where I'm not top priority. This time around, you know, it's my own label, I am the priority, so I can, you know, call shots on what I want to do and pick and choose what I want to do, and it just feels so much better this way. And I guess the more and more I mention Midget Records, the more people will, you know, take notice and want to send me music, but nothing's really hit me in the face yet. I will know when that band or artist comes around, you know. I'm not silly. I want to sign proper talent, you know. It's quality rather than quantity. But this time around, you know, I'll try and enjoy myself a lot more. I enjoyed myself last time, but, you know. It's more like, you know, I've got more responsibility. It's my record label, it's Midget Records, it's me, you know. I pick and choose what I want to do, and, you know, I try not to throw any strops if